There's a suspect on the run after shooting three people in Platte County.
It happened before 7 tonight at a house in Ferrelview, east of KCI off Northwest Cookingham Drive. All three victims are at hospitals at last report in stable condition. Platte County Sheriff's deputies are handling this case. Detectives think they know of a suspect, but no arrests have been made yet.